Oxygenated blood is pumped out of the left ventricle, through the aortic valve, and into the aorta. If the leaflets of the aortic valve calcify and do not open fully, normal blood flow out of the heart is obstructed and decreases. This is known as aortic stenosis.